1994, Rwanda suffered through a devastating genocide. Children were orphaned, infected with HIV, raped, and left traumatized by horrific brutality. Over 1 million Rwandans were murdered within 100 days. Education stopped, teachers fled, and schools were closed for 6 to 8 years. Education became a distant dream to most Rwandans as the violence in the country continued for over a decade. Today, over 500,000 children are not enrolled in primary school, forcing them to labor in the fields at a very young age. Countless children are heads of households and at risk of prostitution, exploitation, human trafficking, and slavery. After visiting the country in February 2009, and seeing a dire need for educational infrastructure, a passionate group of individuals from Maple Grove Evangelical Free Church came together to start an initiative called Educate Rwanda.
You live among the least of these, the weary and the weak.
Through a mutual partnership with the Evangelical Church of Rwanda, Educate Rwanda is dedicated to sharing God's love by helping to improve children's educational, physical, and spiritual needs throughout the country.
All my needs you have supplied. When I was dead, you gave me life. How could I not give it away so
Educate Rwanda is certain that meaningful and mutual partnerships in Rwanda will lead to continued progress and prosperity. Current projects include building school dorms and medical clinics, as well as providing educational materials in the villages of Kigufi and Remera. Educate Rwanda is building self-sufficient leaders for tomorrow and bringing the hope of Jesus Christ to these underserved villages.
Use my hands, use my feet.
Educate Rwanda also focuses on economic development by partnering together with community leaders through small business initiatives and training. With your help and partnership, these Rwandan children will have life enrichment, educational opportunities, and the ability to progress and overcome the atrocities of the genocide, becoming a healthier and more prosperous nation. Educate Rwanda believes there is a great window of opportunity to serve in Rwanda. The people desire to be educated in order to create a brighter future for themselves and for their country. Our ultimate objective is to increase the quality and accessibility of education amongst Rwandans. We need your help and want to invite you to be a part of Educate Rwanda. Through volunteering, future service trips, event fundraising efforts, prayer and financial support, Rwanda is a great opportunity for your investment.
Of the broken.
Join with us to grow in faith, connect in community, and share hope with Rwanda, Africa.
Meet the needs for the poor and the needy, God.